did a lot, but I never hit it. We throw the money up. We throw the money up. Strap with my driver. You know it's no running up.
What's going on, guys? It's Jobber here. I just got home. I don't have that much time right now. It's 5:27, and I have to be downtown in my town at 5:45, and my camera battery is charging. Let me give you an explanation of what's happening. So, me and my friends are catching an Uber to a place that I'm not gonna say. We're gonna go do some exploring. So, this is episode 1, Jobber Explores. Now, I hope this series to be something I could do for a long time, and something that everyone's gonna enjoy, because most of the time when I do these kind of things, this would be like the only thing I could do this channel for, but this is just gonna be one aspect that I'm gonna use this channel for. I'm gonna use it for a lot more than just this. Alright, guys, so I'll see you there. Yo, it's good. We're almost on scene. We got these fucking idiots. And we're about to roll up on the spot. So what turns out is the demolition has already been done, but they already started rebuilding it, but there's still no one inside, so we're gonna go check it out. All right, I'll catch you on the inside. So guys, we're in this abandoned room, and we're just gonna start setting up to take some flash pictures. We're all set up.
I like my bitches bossy. This look how steady cost me. A couple Grammys on me now. I'm trying to get them off me. I'm trying to get a Grammy and beach house in Miami. My bitch might need a beamer. Right now she drive the camera.
Alright, guys, we're inside the building right now. We're gonna do a little bit more exploring, a little bit more walking around. There's an unfinished part over here, so we're gonna start walking through there. We took some pictures. We're gonna take some more pictures. But yeah, that last cinematic sequence was shot no stabilizer, just all with my hands, and then put some slow motion in post production. And you know, I'll see you at another cinematic sequence right about now. All right, so we didn't shoot a cinematic sequence, but what we did find is we found a pool on the inside, and it has water in it. So we're gonna go down and check it out. We just saw it from the balcony, and there's a hot tub, pool has water, and it's not even finished. It's fucking November. Why does it have water in it? We're gonna go downstairs and try to figure it down. We're on the stair right now. All right, and I'll catch you by the pool. All right, so we're outside by the pool, and I'm over here by this window to try to get some lighting, so you guys can actually see me. The pool's over there, but there's no lighting anywhere near it, so we just chilled in there. We sat by the pool, took some cool pictures. Check them out on this guy's channel again. I'm gonna put that right there. We had to book, though, because we heard people talking and shit. And we were in there for a good hour, just fucking messing around and shit. Alright, but enjoy this, once again, fucking cinematic sequence, because I don't know what else to do. See ya!
Please leave your message.
I don't wanna hear right now. I'm not here right now. Just leave me alone right now. Everybody pipe down. I've been going through it right now, and they ain't trying to hear it right now. Wanna hear it right now, right now. Wanna hear it right now, right now. Wanna hear it right now, right now, right now, right now. And I apologize if I hit you with the white girl voice.
Your message has been deleted.
Pretty girl on the 612, I done hit her with the white girl voice.
What's up, people? Day 2. Well, actually, it's been 2 days, so it's day 3. We're going back out today to challenge ourselves to find a new spot to to explore some abandoned buildings in our town so we don't have to go venture to other towns like we did before. Obviously, you find less stuff when you look around your own town, but we're going to do the best we can. And I'll see you guys in a few. Alright, so here's the story. I'm walking down the main street in my town, and I'm just realizing there's nothing to do. So, what I'm probably going to do is hop on a train to a nearby town. It's about 10 minutes away. It's 8:30 now, and then hopefully get back into back to Metuchen at around, I think, 9:30-ish, and then go home around 10. But yeah, I'm this is pretty unpredictable, and I don't know what's going to happen, so wish me luck. Alright guys, I made it here, just walking down the street or whatever. A tip, I'm so glad I almost forgot these. Never leave your headphones at home when you're going on public transportation. It is the worst mistake you can ever make. Alright, now we just gotta find an abandoned, not abandoned, there's no abandoned places here. We gotta find a construction site, and I'm pretty sure if I keep walking down the street, there's one down here. But we shall see.
Yeah. 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 Everybody two-step in the motherfucker. Ooh. Two-step in the motherfucker. Yeah. Everybody two-step in the motherfucker. Two-step in the motherfucker. Everybody get up.
Yeah. Can you feel this energy? This is the start of something great. We might be a little late.
Alright guys, well, I don't really have much to say, honestly. It was an experiment. It didn't go how I wanted it to. I'm making my way back towards the train station now. There was an opportunity. Let me explain what happened. So, I walk back to where I think there's a ladder. And as I start walking back there, the guy, the club owner, or maybe he's even the bouncer, just not like dressed up like a bouncer would normally be dressed up. He asked me, he's like, can I help you with something? I was like, oh, no, I'm just calling my mom. I'm waiting for her to pick me up over here. So, I barely got away with that one. But, you know. So, for anyone who's watching, who's, like, wondering, like, is this what I'm going to be doing? No. That's not the only thing I'm going to be doing. It's just going to be one part of my channel, and I'm thinking of having something, a segment called Chabber Talks, where I talk about, like, just kind of talk about stuff that's, like, going on in my life, and, can you guys give me some feedback about that, because I really don't know, if you guys would like that or not, but, I'll have some cinematic videos for you guys, some projects I'll work on, so yeah, just keep me in touch, like, keep in touch with me. Tell me what you want me to do, alright? But I'm gonna keep these sort of videos coming to you real soon. Alright? I'm probably done. Done with everything today. I'm at the train station. I have a little bit of time. So, enjoy this cinematic scene. And I will see you guys next time.
We ain't really with out of internet shit.
21.
We ain't really with that pretending and shit.
21.
Come and get your bitch, she acting friendly and shit. When I get in inside that pussy, I be killing that shit.
Killing.
I'm in savage mode. Wow. I'm in savage mode. Wow. I'm in savage mode. Wow. I'm in savage mode. I'm a savage Johnny Ho.
So that's pretty much going to wrap it up for this video. I hope you like the cinematic stuff too. I love shooting those so much, and I hope you enjoy them. Leave a like, leave a comment, follow me on my Instagram, and I'll see you next time. Peace.